There was no surprise at Robert Mugabe's re-election in the end. He now begins his seventh term in office. And in this area of the capital, they were keen to show the outcome they got.
We say, every...
But the way it stands right now, Mugabe is now in the
presence and their solidarity. So I expect when that happens next month,